Sorry, I'm still messing with some stuff. Trying to run away. Can I do it? Don't look great. What you're looking at right now is Mario 64 co-op with mods. Not Ghostbusters. Sorry. All character move sets are implemented for the most part. I had to make do with Yoshi a little bit to give him his little hover. See this guy cycling through a bunch of the options I get. Do 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 do. How in the fuck do I do that? Okay. Oh shit. Well, this is new. The fun's going down. That's cool. Oh, I get it. So the idea over here would be to avoid like, the field of flood, but it's more like if you hit the slide too fast. Blood. No, 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 no. Let's see here. Da 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 da. What's up, Rob? How'd you do? Okay. I'm trying to get a good game of Flood going. But there aren't, don't seem to be any players on right now. None that are interested anyway. But check it out, I got some character mods. Hang on. Yeah! Motherfucking Bowser! Whoosh! Grr. Yeah, pretty much. All sorts of little characters to pick from now. But Toadette is my doodit. Lumbella. I can change the colors too. Let's see. Thank you. then, of course, there's Mario, Luigi, Wario, and Waluigi. But you kind of have to go through different steps to play as them. And go back to my custom. I'm working with mods, so how you do everything is a little weird, but it can also be Yoshi. Yeah, I think anybody with has ever really worked with mods understands that sometimes you just have to sort of work with what you got. Oh, there's nobody on right now. This is boring. I've never been able to get up to the roof of the castle without using the cannon. Apparently it is something you can do, and a lot of speedrunners do it, but, like, it's a thing that's been, like, talked about ever since I was a little kid, but I've never been able to do it. Somebody else is hosting one. I'm the Glavis. These people are fleeing fled. Super Metroid going retro. Super retro. Still a very good game, though. No! Well, this is boring. I'm supposed to be playing Flood, but there's nobody in here. Or, like, there's no Flood in here. Nothing's flooding. Okay. Let's see. Why are there so many people here? And this is like Flood on super easy mode. I can usually make it up there. What the hell? This is interesting. Rob, I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm not sure I understand most of the words you said. Why can't they jump up there? Not usually that tall. Exit the whole thing. Shit, sorry about that. I just meant exit and disconnect from the server. Okay, let's try that again. I wanna play Flood. Meh. Oh, okay. Yeah, I know it seemed like it, yeah. Yeah, I didn't know what a Batacrea was. Man, you should have seen it the last couple nights, Rob. Nobody's playing Ghostbusters at night anymore. It's all like noobs. It's been terrible. I mean, I like it when I can win, but not when I'm basically massacring people just because I'm really good and they're like one or two noobs and some bots. Oh man, my nose is all stuffy. Why must my nose be stuffy? God. Yeah, barely, barely, boo. Yeah, the beat a bow, beat a bow, beat a bow, beat a bow, beat a bow. Beat a bow, 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 beat a bow. Well, I do appreciate that, but still, it's not much of a challenge if I'm just dealing with new Ghostbusters who don't even know how to throw in a trap. But we still got our competition thing tomorrow, so at least there's that to look forward to. What does scream mean? Not to sound stupid, but Oh, okay. Yeah, probably. Honestly, there are probably people on there right now, but I'm in my bedroom with my gaming systems and my PlayStation is in my basement. I don't feel like going all the way down there. I'm in my jammies and I don't want to. Still, that's not very fun. Just running around the courtyard. Is doing it. Yeah, there's something else I can play. You know what? I did finally figure out how to stream my 3DS. So maybe I can just play my Luigi's Mansion game that I have. And yeah, I guess I'm not getting much luck out of this thing. I'm still here, just bear with me. Okay, Snickers stream. I will say I have not gotten the hang of the connection just yet. Last time I tried this, somebody told me that my voice sounded doubled, but that it wasn't like bad. But then I went and looked at the recording later, and everything sounded fine on my end. But we will see. We shall see. I jailbroke my 3DS, so I get some weird side effects here and there. It's really cool because now I can like download games onto it and play games that I'm not supposed to be playing on here. Charge my little keyboard thing. I have to be like one of the most unprepared streamers ever. I feel like most of my streams are like, just give me a second. Hold on. That should do it. I think. Nope. Goodbye. Starting remote play? Why not? Which way? Why are you doing this to Aquatica? Had the stupid thing working last night. Or the night before. Let's see. This is stupid. Yeah, I have the audio plugged into my just normal headset. Because I actually have to stream this from my 3DS. But it has to connect to my computer in order for you to see anything. But like I said, it's a jailbroken thing. Like, modded my 3DS. I'm actually surprised I was able to pull it off without bricking the thing. I made sure to follow the instructions to a T. And while there are some things on here that I definitely got working right, there are some things that are still experimental that I'm like, what do I do with this? It's cool. I downloaded two versions of the two Zelda DS games that make it so that you don't have to use the stylus to control Link, which I thought was, like, one of the stupidest ideas Nintendo ever came up with. Controlling Link with a stupid stylus. What the hell? Okay, that should do it. I don't know. We're gonna find out. Let's see. Connect. Come on. Stupid thing working before. I even have a video of it. I have proof. play. Could be that I have like multiple instances of this thing opened up. Don't you die on me. There we go, that baby. So check this out. This is streaming directly from my Nintendo 3DS. Thank you, modders. I can finally play this shit on my TV. One's not a big deal. I can fix it. The little screen's supposed to be the other tiny screen. I was picking up the wrong one. Let's see. Na, 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 na. Na, 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 that one. Okay, there we go. All right. It's Vicky here with my brains and your we're a bit of a pickle here, aren't we? Well, the only way out of this mess is to restore the Dark Moon. Which means you're gonna need some ghost hunting gear, son. But wouldn't you know it, I left my new Poltergeist 5000 somewhere inside the Gloomy Manor. So now that I've cleared that blasted fog from around the place, I'm sending you in after it. Cha-cha-cha-cha! Yeah, blah blah blah, I want to see this shit. On the last playthrough... Get your flashlight, got your little Nintendo DS communicator. Hello? Blah, 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 blah. Super, super, yummy, yummy. Go, Luigi! So how's the sound, Rob? Is everything coming through okay?
Oh, here I go.
Thank you.
Oh boy.
Oh, Ah, come on.
Huh?
Oh. Hello?
Hello.
Come back here, you mouse. Gotcha.
Hey,
hey. What? What do you want? And here's the first appearance of Poker Butt.
Ooh, he got something.
I can't use the key on that door. Here you go. If only I had my proton pack, those ghosts would have been caught already.
Yellow.
What happened if I did this? Okay. Na 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 na. Na 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 na.
Luigi!
Oh, yeah!
And one place I can use it, other than, you know, the main way. Wowie. Yeah, I get it. I want the money. Come on.
Yellow.
Bone. Yeah, I get it. They're extra lives. Oh, Rob just likes to support my channel. We just buddies. You like me? That makes me feel good. I know you do, and I appreciate it. I'm hoping that eventually I'll get this channel up and going pretty good. Like, I want my little cartoon character to be, like, animated and stuff. I want to be, like, one of those ToonTubers where their cartoon character talks. I don't really like showing myself on camera, so, like, gotta find other means, but I've been researching stuff on YouTube and whatnot, so slowly I build. Luigi just disappeared. Huh. What you want?
Yellow.
Mm-hmm. Yada yada. Chibi chibi. Luigi.
Hey, what's up, Seba? How you doing? Where's Bulbapet? Wow. That is a lot of gems I gotta collect. There's a lump in the carpet. Luigi was just trying to take a dump. That sucks. Sorry to hear that. But I think we can all share in that pain in one way or another. Honestly, when I started streaming, one of the things I did was, like, I went to grab one of my snacks, and I ended up tripping over all these wires I got going. That hurt pretty bad. Yeah, I'm also in my 30s, so, like, everything... If I'm not hurting because of something that I did to myself, I'm hurting just because I'm hurting. Like, just for nothing. There's this, I think it's a college humor gag or something, but it has that little antidepressant, little head guy. And it's like, do you find, that you're just in pain all the time? Do you find that beer after work just a little too good? Do you find yourself often thinking about the depressing things in your life? And do you often think that maybe this is the end? Well, it's called adulthood, and there's no fucking cure! Yeah. Give me them ghosts. Hey!
Oh
yeah. Well, got through the first stage.
I did it.
Oh ho! You made it back, and with all of your pixels to boot. Good work, Sunny. We might just make it out of this mess. Let's see what you sucked up with that Poltergeist 5000. Awkward. Well, it's just like any other Luigi's Mansion game, really. You're Luigi, you got a vacuum cleaner, you suck up ghosts. The difference here is that, this is on the Nintendo 3DS. So I'm streaming it directly from my 3DS system. And, the levels, rather than one being one big mansion that you explore, like, from start to finish, like, the first one and the third one, you do it, there's multiple mansions, and you do it in missions. Well, that was a fun fact, Dick Dinosaur. Thank you for sharing that. Oh, My phone's going off. Hang on. Ignore. Here's a little fun fact. Aquatica doesn't like being called in the morning. Alright, I'm back. Oh, you thought my phone going off was the game? Keep forgetting what the run button is. Uh-oh. If he is calling to tell me that those ghosts stole the thing, when I just saw it!
Hello?
They just stole the gears! No shit! I just watched a whole cutscene about it! The dual scream. Wow. Man, everybody's just stealing my shit. Lock up your daughters, am I right? Need to tighten the screen on this thing. Getting all wobbly. Jerks. I'm not even gonna say what that one looked like.
I do it.
And you just got slurped. Buddy, buddy, Luigi's Mansion, there's a gem in that painting up here. I gotta get the other light bulb. And then there's one there. Hey. I gotta light this on fire. Fuck you, you ghosts!
Wow.
Thanks for the lurk, Rob. So to anybody listening out there, does anybody have any requests for games? Because honestly, like, getting a little sick of the Luigi's Mansion games. I'm going to beat this one, but then I'm going to be out of them. And I need a new game to play. Preferably something cartoony. You know, I like my cartoony games. I'm gonna stream that Princess Peach game when it comes out, but for right now, I just need something to kind of hold me over. And let's go for Nintendo, like Mario games, things like that. If there's anything you'd like to see that I might already have, let me know.
Da 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 da
Bullshit, I got that guy. Wow, I think that actually displays real time. I think it does, but I don't have this thing set for daylight savings time. Sorry about that, folks. Oh, I didn't realize I shut the game off. It was just changing the time. Ah! Tell me I don't have to do all that crap again. Ah, crap, I gotta do it again. Sorry. Changing the time, I didn't realize it would shut my whole game off. Damn you, Luigi's Mansion! Yeah. Yeah. Get up. Alright. Oh, sure, I can skip the cutscenes, but I can't skip this crap. Oh, yes, I can. Neat. Those mice are creepy looking with their little red eyes. I came out here before, but I don't know if it was on the run where that got deleted or not. Yeah. Okay, I got it. Yeah. Good deal. Oh, sorry, IT guy. This is the 3DS one. This is Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon, which is the second game in the series. Ow. This is the one on the 3DS that I didn't think I'd be able to stream, but then I figured out I could stream it. With my jailbroken 3DS. I love it how Luigi sings along with the music. Come here, you ghost! And you just got slurped. Nah, I'm all right, thank you. I actually already got something. I'm getting some glitch in here. Well, I wish you luck. Hit me up throughout the day. Well, later in the day, once you get to where you're going, let me know you made it okay. Keep it splashy. I was ready for you that time. I didn't do anything. Ow! Short.
Yeah.
I didn't realize I was picking up the wrong dual screen again. And now we're back to where we were with the correct time. Why am I fascinated by the fact that the game just shows you the real time? I want that gold. Yes, try it. Yet.
Yellow.
Mission complete. Little bit helps.
I woke up early this morning. I didn't mean to, but I did, and then I couldn't fall back to sleep, which is why I'm screaming. Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Man, I really got, like, spoiled in Luigi's Mansion 3 being able to, like, vacuum literally everything.
Hmm. hurry. Yeah.
Friggin' Martian alien right there. Your Martian ghost. Chibi, chibi. Oh, my. Luigi! Alright, I can upgrade. Cool. I love you again. He's such a little goofy little character.
Oh. Yellow. Ciao.
Well, that's not good. Sorry about that, folks. Had a bit of a hiccup there. That's strange.
Yellow. Ciao.
I keep having issues here where I'm enabling some sort of hotkey thing. Alright, well, I think I'm about done for... Well... Stupid. Hang on. Forgot this is all mission based, so I'll finish up this mission and then I think I'm done. I gotta figure some stuff out on the 3DS that I didn't realize was gonna be a thing.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, I thought I'd be able to have time to finish this, but it's looking like I might not. Alright guys, unfortunately I do have to get going. I'll have to pick this up some other time. Alrighty. Well, as always, don't forget to take life with a splash. Mm-hmm.